there's still a long way to go, but I think many people really care. And I care. I do care.
I'd like to ask you a quick question. A number of your students.
I'm not going to interview today.
Your students are banned from campus for protesting against white supremacy. It would be great if you could ask Chief McCracken to rescind the no trespass orders.
Nice to meet you.
Can we grab you quickly?
I'm sorry, I'm running up to give a talk.
Chancellor Folt passed by our questions of why UNC declined the chance to get Silent Sam on the commission's agenda.
You stood up here and you said that you were grateful for the students who've been protesting against this monument, but you want to further militarize the police to squash us and to brutalize us. I have been in chokehold by the police multiple times. I cannot study for my exam. You handed me the MLK Martin Luther King Scholarship Award this year, and I want to tell you, you are a disgrace. Never utter MLK's words ever again. And I want to tell you all here, if you are striking for the faculty, please, please, our safety means this statue does not belong on campus. We don't want it anywhere on campus. We do not want that new task force. All of that needs to go.